Can you tell us a little bit? You've got three new products, I believe, showing. Jinji Baoji is your new progressive link. Can you talk a bit about that with us?
Yeah, so Jinji Baoji is a link that is in the slot portfolio, so it's new for us. It's been developed by the same team that developed Dofudokai for us about 4 or 5 years ago, but it's got some of the features of that plus more features built into it. It's a product that we're pretty excited about. It presents very well. We've done a sign package that goes with it that really ties in the whole product. So, I think as a new product, we're showing it here the first time anywhere in the world. And once we get it out in the markets, and there's already orders for it from Macau and the Philippines, once it gets out in the market, we believe it'll have strong results like Dofudokai did, and certainly we'll look at rolling it out further in Asia.
One of the other games you've got here is Zombie Blackjack, of course. Interesting take on Blackjack. Talk
yeah,
a bit about that.
Yeah, like, yeah, Scientific Games, and it's proprietary table games, something like over 30 titles now in the portfolio. Some are stronger than others, but if you look in the Macau market, it's only really Kowloon Stud Poker, Casino War, and Free Card Poker. But, you know, Blackjack is not big in this market, but again, in some of the other Asian markets outside of Macau, it is. And this is a derivative of a Blackjack game. The zombie part, there's a lot of products turning up in the markets now, like The Walking Dead and different things, so I guess it's a bit of a play on all that sort of stuff.
And of course, Stadium Casino War, it's the entry into the stadium style gaming.
Yeah, well, that's a really exciting thing for us because, we're in the what we call the electronic table game space. We've had the typical multi-game games such as Roulette, Baccarat, and Sitpo, but now we're sort of taking that into bringing other games into the stadium on the electronic table games from our portfolio of games. So we saw Blackjack was the first one we did, Casino War, and the exciting part about Casino War is when you're one player at a live table, you're usually just playing one game. Here you can play as a one player 7 games at once. And again, it's all done electronically, and it has all the added advantages and the excitement of creating the stadium that ETS does. And then again, we're looking as a company to actually bring other games like Free Cup over that into that space as well as that platform. It adds to our portfolio of ETS, and it's one of the portfolios in the gaming side of the company that we want to continue to develop. We bring new functionality, and we're looking at all the time how to do that and what we can add, and we're going to continue to do that as a company and invest in that product.